Have you got your radio on, Adam? You got a radio? Radio?
Yeah, go, yeah.
Cool, I'm going to start now. I'm going to do a little burst because Jacob said it overheats the motor.
Yeah, roger.
Do you reckon pushing it was doing anything, or it's probably better if we put the tracks under it, like you said?
Yeah, it seems to be fine. As long as the tracks are in the 8, it seems good.
Sweet. We'll do a half, yeah, okay. Starting now.
Keep it going, keep it going. Yeah, keep going.
I gotta stop, hang on. I'm gonna stop every now and then for it. Okay, going in. Did that rope snap? The rope's, it's not on the pulley. It's not on the pulley. Hang on, the steel thing wasn't on the pulley, so it's ripping through the thingamajig. That's gonna be fun to get out. I can't undo it more. It's loose. Fuck me, I'm sitting here sweating my head off and I realise I have the heater on full. Do you like screwdrivers in there? Huh? Do you want to tension it slowly when you... Did I put the shackle on wrong? I'm going that way. No, I'm not. Now I am. We'll tighten that up. Oh, it's for that when it snaps. Should do. Okay, we're ready for round two?
Yep, go for it.
just taking up all the slack in it. I think one of that white one's a snatch strap, not a proper rope. But it should help. This rope's getting shorter and shorter. The car's not moving. Just letting it cool down. Okay, go again. Cool, cooling down. This pulley has moved so far and your car hasn't moved. The strap's stretching. And I have to move the bag. Going again.
Roger.
Now my problem is, but the pulley's pulling to the side of my car, not straight onto it. I think we need to redo it because the pulley is going like that, not straight into it.
Okay, I've got a handbrake on.
Well, it's attached here from the tree, and then maybe if you get, so the winch is going in straight, because
yeah,
it's all going on one side.
That's what I was saying, that's why I've stopped, because now it's like 45 degrees or something. Can you pull that out? Yeah, now I'm not in line with the metal.
You have to go backwards so I can land.
Cool. How much slack's on that?
Nine. What are you doing coming
No, that way.
Otherwise, you could take off the double pull thing and try it just with the...
Yeah. Oh, it's giving us way more torque, though.
Yeah.
Because, yeah, we move... It's easier because we move twice as far and that one moves only one.
That's right.
I've got to move closer to that cable.
Wait, don't go any further.
Is that pretty good? Go that way? What? What do you want to do? Which way? Oh. How far do you reckon before we could get a car to kick? Pull? Okay, I'm gonna start again.
Yeah, Roger.
Move the bag again. Yeah. pull the cable out again. Redo the cable. Redo the park, redo the